That's our Tom Duhane, who was there and, as you just saw, pretty startled when a window fell 8 stories from a downtown Sacramento building.
And that building has a history of problems. Tom is live for us at the Board of Equalization office on N Street. Tom, there's still glass on the ground right now?
Well, actually, all the glass that fell on the sidewalk and also on the street is still there because it's simply too risky to go under the area. As we look back up, you can see literally that hole in the side of the building, 8 to 9 stories up, that is still uncovered. With 5th Street closed, crowds gathered staring up at a broken glass panel 8 stories up, which rained down glass on the sidewalk at least 3 times.
Whoa. Whoa. I can't even imagine. We walk down the street all the time, so that's pretty scary.
It started about 11:30 this morning. Officials don't know why, but they know what failed.
This was a spandrel panel. This is a decorative panel that kind of makes the building look cohesive with all of the glass. That's the part that broke.
This was the view from inside, and that's the gaping hole as seen through the 8th floor's subceiling. Workers with desks nearby were moved away. The same thing occurred here at the Department of Equalization building in 2005. The State Department of General Services, which owns the building, then spent 2 years resealing all of the windows to prevent this from happening again. What now?
We will be acting quickly to assess what occurred here and what steps we need to take to ensure that we don't have further incidents.
Some people told me they even avoid walking near the building because of its reputation.
I don't walk by there. I walk on this side always. I don't walk on that side.
And we're back live now, and what you're looking at is a large scaffold at the very top of this building. A work crew, we're told, is going to be dropped down to finally cover that hole in the exterior skin of the building and remove the broken glass. Next, we're told, the state officials are going to consult a forensic archaeologist, or rather architect, get that right, a forensic architect to determine what they're going to do since they've already repaired the exterior of this building once. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA3 reports.
Yeah, it makes you wonder if any other of those panels are loose. Tom, thanks for that coverage from the ground. What do you say we take a look at the building right now from Livecopter 3 HD and shooting down on it? This is just above where Tom is and where he was describing where that exterior glass panel just broke out earlier today, shattering below. Could have hurt somebody had it hit somebody, but again, everyone's okay on the ground. Just another look there. You can actually see somebody inside that office building from the Board of Equalization peering out. Now, this building has a history of problems. Most notably, the top 3 floors of that building had to be shut down back in 2007 because of a case of black mold. Then March 2009, maybe you remember this, the 8th and 9th floors were flooded when a valve failed. Several thousand gallons of water spilled into the building and all the way down to the ground floor, that much water compounding the black mold issues. And then you go to 2005, a case just like today, as Tom mentioned, a window falling from the 10th story. It was the 4th time that year the glass from the exterior of the building either cracked or fell to the ground.